Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to Gray Main Gaming. My name is Gray, and we are playing Epic Mickey Rebrush once again. I love this game. I've said it before. And I couldn't wait to get back in here and just play some more. Played this many, many years ago when it first came out, like 14, 15 years ago. And it's always been just a wonderful game, and they've improved it. I mean, they have redone it, and it looks amazing, and it plays amazing. And so we're going to continue. Glad to have you here, as always. Here's one of our little friends. Gremlins? Call them Jinjos. Well, I guess you are not a partner of Small Pete. No. The boat you take to the island, but not much farther. Don't stay on too long. Okay. There's some machinery over there, and I happen to know what it does. You control something called a fire bridge. Curious name for a bridge. That is your key to escape here. The really tricky part is getting to the machinery. You're going to face some challenges there. Alright. New quest. Raise the fire bridge. If we can read, we will do that. Alright. Let's go down here. Get all of our gems that we can grab. Alright. I guess we can go over and check out. Well, let me go over here first. This looks like you can paint it. Or unpaint it. There we go. How would you get in there? That is the question. That is the question. Let me see. I don't know if I'm doing what I'm supposed to. I'm getting stuff, but alright. Woo! I almost fell off that ledge. Alright, I don't know if what I'm supposed. You know what? Let me go up and have a closer look at that place. God, looks like he's up to no good. Okay. Yeah, look at him. Every time I paint it, he's unpainting it. You dirty bird. Alright, I guess we'll come back to that. Let's go down on the boats. Make sure there's nothing up here. Here a Jinjo. And it's on this carousel or whatever this is. There he is. He or she. Herman! Hello, Herman! Looks like that whirlpool sank the boat you were on. You could fix it so you can reach the gears. Okay. Wow, he's tricky. Yeah, why not? I just saved him and he charges me. Alright. Guess we're going over there. I want to kind of go over here, too. Oh, that was the wrong one. Great. Wrong one. You don't want to go into the drink. Oh, you. You dirty bird. I get him? Okay, I got him. He hit me a couple times. What have we here? Oh boy, I almost fell through that. I didn't even see that it was not totally together. There you go. That good? I think that's good. Go over here. Go down there in a second. All right, let's go have a look down here. This valve controls the steam vents. If you use your spin move, got it. Alright, wait a minute. Before I go there, I want to look at this stuff. Nothing here that I need, no. What? I thought it was supposed to stop it. Alright, it doesn't look like it's doing anything. I can't get through here. Gotcha. Alright. Can I fix that? No? Betcha that's what controls this, isn't it? Of course. There we go. I guess I had to grab all these. And then go back and do the steam thing. Okay. Here we go. You gotta be quick about it, is all. Go, 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 go. Wait, the steam is back. It's right there. Do I have to hit them all? That's kind of annoying. Alright, I guess we gotta hit them all. There we go. Let's go check out the red chest, of course. look around here first. Check everything. Alright. Check it all. Bronze pin. Handy dandy. Alright, can we go back down this way now? Probably should go back up the other way and grab the boats. Alright. Let's go back. We'll avoid the fans this way, I guess. I should be checking this area for any hidden places. Ooh! How did I get in here in the first place? Oh wait, here we go. I'm gonna go down here. I guess I'm not that way anyway. Okay. Gotta find the way out of this joint. I just love his outfit. I love it. Here we go. Was right there the whole time. This? I think I can. Can I make that jump? Yes. Alright, we got some painting to do. Oh my. That's beautiful. You did it. Now you can reach the top of the temple. All right. Raise the fire bridge. We completed it. What? can... What's up there, though? That's what I want to know. Is there anything up there? Look at that. It goes way up there. I'm going to go check it out before I leave. I am. Mickey, you're awesome. You know that? Guess I'm not going to be able to get over there. Yes, I am. Oh, no. I don't know why that's there, if that's... Go check it out. Oh, I guess there is nothing here. Why do they have two, though? What's this? Alright, there's a chest right there. I don't know how to access it, though. I'm gonna put these back on, though. Alright, let's go check out this bridge over here. Reach the exit, but how does this door open? Try getting up to those levers on either side of the door, okay. I was looking in one of my rooms. I have a room that when I was younger, but I used to collect the art books of all these games, and I have the Epic Mickey art book that I actually came across the other day. It's fantastic. The art in here is beautiful. What do you want? Okay, we got that. Sat down there. See that? Gotta go look. I'll be right back. No! Gray, what are you doing? Oh, darn it. That was a dumb move. Dumb move, Gray. I need to go down and get my stuff now. There we go. Got him back. Aha! Glad I came down here. Extra content unlocked. Asia boat ride. Okay. I want to know how to get that. Gotta be some way to unlock it. Mickey, you're so awesome looking. I love his little outfit. I can't help it. I absolutely love the you know what, Mickey? Let's make Mickey a keyword because you know he's awesome. I haven't gone back in Dreamlight Valley in a while. I should go back. I know it's been a while, you know, that's the game, but I plan on going back. I have to get the Star Path done still, so I mean, I'm sure it's going to be ending pretty soon. Alright, I had to go back up there now. Where is the, Let's grab this thing again. Hmm. Dude, there's okay. I'm not done here yet, though, so I want to go. What is this? And where does it lead to? You see, I don't know if I can reach it now that I've. Check it out. Extra content unlocked. Easy boat ride. Little secret area in here. Kind of a secret. I like it. But I still don't know how to get that chest over there. Alright, let's fill in this guy. Alright, I don't see. The chest is over that way. Wait, what's down there? I think we should go have a look down there. Okay, I'm gonna. Can I jump down there without hurting myself? Oh! It hurt a little bit, but it was worth it. Stop trying to hurt him. Let me just. Oh, they got him. They got him. I have yet to implement any of the guardians. I'm kind of saving them. Aha! There we go. See, look, we came down here. Sam! Hello, Sam. Sam I am. I'm glad to be free of that cage. Cramps one's legs, I can tell you. Thanks for freeing me. I'll rotate the platform so you can get up to the top. Oh! Thank you. Thank you, my friend. And I'm going to fix the magic carpets. You can use them to reach those two levers across the river. You can just use those levers to get to our village. Hopefully you can help our comrades. Well, thank you, Sam. Sam, I am. So tell me, while we're playing games, have you guys gone out and volunteered at your local shelter, animal shelter? Animals are in need. A lot of them. Oh, there was this one at, what is it, Apple Valley in California, and this cute little puppy named Zambia. I wanted to get him so bad, but Apple Valley doesn't ship to New York. Oh, you know what? He was so cute. I don't know if he's still there or not, but I know that he had a brother and a sister that got adopted around him, and he was left all by himself. I mean, how sad is that? Poor Zambia. Hopefully he has a chance at a life. You know what I mean? Oh no! Whoa. Calm down, Gray. Calm down. But yeah, hopefully he has a chance at life. He's a very tiny little pup. And he just needs a chance. So if you're in California, they have the shelter is notorious for, you know, for being bad. I won't go into details, but for being bad. I don't really see anything here that I need to grab. If only I knew how to get to that chest over there. Okay. Should I go? Let's go explore a little bit. Just quickly. So yeah, it's, you know, those stories, they make me so sad just to see, you know, how the suffering that goes on with these poor animals. Nothing. And all because, you know, people are not being responsible owners and letting their pets breed wantingly, and then, you know, they end up having a litter of puppies and they're unwanted. They end up in a shelter and then most of them lose their lives. So, and all it takes is getting your pet spayed or neutered. So please do that. If you have a pet and you don't want puppies, and really, you know, we have a overpopulation of dogs, so you don't really need new puppies. This country has just got too many dogs, too many cats. And we don't need more. We need to go to shelters and save the ones that are here. Not create more, you know? Alright, I think I'm gonna get out of here because I really want that chest though. It probably has a pin in it that I need. I'm sure it does. Should figure it out, but I don't want to waste too much time on the video. You can always come back. We can come back and do we grab the pin and we go over here. Grab some more of these gems. This here is the area that I'm trying to get to. I don't know how to get in there. I really don't. There's gotta be some way. Got him. there a secret door in here anywhere? Something's amiss. I'll get it. Alright, well, I guess that's just one we're not going to be able to, we're going to have to come back for. Let me see. Hey, do you see what he did? Look at that. What did he just do? What'd you do, Mick? I'm going to do it now. I'll have to come back for that. That's one incomplete that we have. It'll bug me, but we'll be back. We'll be back for you, chest. In the meantime, are you ready to go to the world of gremlins? Yes. Oh, check it out. Black and white and everything. That is so cool. Look, there's Pete way up there on the old Pete. Do I have to go up there? That's fantastic. Oh no, I missed it! Oh. I wasn't even watching that. I need some more hearts. Very, very quickly. I think my dogs hear the turkeys. No! Oh. Alright. We get to start over. How do you get there? Oh, those turkeys. I forget that they're in the boxes. I want to know how you get up there. Get that gem. That's it right there. Come on, Gray. Pay attention. All right. Hit this. You go here. Hurry. Alright, we got the film. How do I get that? That's what I'm wondering. Can I switch it around? Wait, can I grab that ledge? Yes! There it is. Alright. We have persevered. Conquered. Oh, stupid. And then got dumb. Alright, we got all that. Can I go? I'm just gonna go up here. Oh, there's a gem up there. I see it. Come on, get on him. Oh, bloody heck. There we go, and I gotta go back up there again. Steamboat Willie Part 1. We got everything in here? I think we did. Just checking. I think we got it all. Alright, out we go. Wait, I wonder what. Is there anything in there with Pete? Nope. I love it. I think that's everything. That was great. Our wonderful village has been attacked. Village shot windmill are ruined, pipes leaking everywhere. The pipes here are used to power, or the pipes here are used to power the entire village. We gotta get them patched up. My house, what's happened to it? That thinner is ruining my lovely house. Oh no! Please save our village. Alright, new quest, save Gus's house. We will do that in the next video. Thank you for watching. Oh, what fun. I still want that pin. Or I want that chest. We're gonna go back and get that chest, I promise. We definitely are going back. So we will do that at some point. But first, we're gonna try and save this gremlin village. See you all in the next video. Thanks for watching again. Please get out there and visit your local animal shelter. Help out animals. Help out people too, of course. But the animals need your help. You're their voice. Do not put up with animal abuse from anywhere. If you know of an animal being abused, please help it. Please turn in the abusers, whether they have their you know, their dog outside 24/7, tied outside in the elements, or, you know, I mean, winter's coming, so the cold weather, please turn them in, call the authorities, you know, be a champion for animals, get to your local shelter, bring some food, bring some blankets, toys, And if you can responsibly adopt, please do so. You know, I say that in just about every video. Let's do another keyword. Let's do responsible. That's a good word. Responsible is a good word. All right. Check out Mickey. Isn't he so cool? I absolutely love this outfit. All right, everyone. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.